Hello, Disney Card Toys here, and today we're going to play with three different Hello Kitty play sets, but we're going to do something a little different. Yep, that's right, we're going to do it with the cat paw. You ready, cat paw? Oh, I'm so excited. Let's take a closer look at each one of these toys. This first set is the Hello Kitty Cafe. Thank you, cat paw, for showing off the box. On the side of the box, there's some cute little accessories, eggs, a waffle maker, and a plate. There's even an oven that dispenses stickers. All right, cat paw, can you turn around the box for me? Yay, thank you. Let's take a look and we can see everything that comes inside. Ooh, there's a table and the Hello Kitty looks cute. Whoa, 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 calm down, we'll open it soon. Ooh, and the inside of the box has a special surprise for us. Yay! Well, the cat paw just set everything up here. It looks beautiful. What's that, cat paw? We need to open this surprise. Ooh, it says it's from Hello Kitty. It's gotta be good. Let's see what's inside. And oh, it's a little Hello Kitty ice cream cone. And the ice cream shaped like Hello Kitty's head. That's so cute. Okay, let's look at some more Hello Kitty toys. And it seems like the cat paw wants to open up this Bee Rosie Hello Kitty kit. It comes with a Hello Kitty doll, a little Hello Kitty doll, a winged backpack, a little honey pot, a watering pot, and a tiny little bee. Cat paw, can you help me show off the back of the box? Thanks, you're being so helpful today. Well, according to the back of the box, this set comes with a purse, a bee, a watering can, and a backpack clip. Oh, we can't forget about our surprise though. And now everything is unboxed and oh, look at that Hello Kitty. But what I'm most interested in is the Hello Kitty surprise. Let's see what it is. And it's a cute little mouse. Well, we are saving the best for last here. Look at this huge Hello Kitty dance party limo. It comes with tons of accessories and Hello Kitty and her dance partner. Wait, what's that, cat paw? Oh, cool. The door turns into stairs. That's pretty awesome. The limo turns into a dance party. Wait a minute. Cat paw, you have a surprise stuck to you. Whew. Okay, got it off. Here's everything that the set comes with. We've got this nice red carpet, which is actually pink, to go with Hello Kitty. Got Hello Kitty and her date, the limo, the dance floor, all these accessories. And some stickers, whoop whoop! This set has some pretty nice details. The red carpet is lined up with Hello Kitty bows. And the stickers are pretty fun too, with an envelope, heart, pieces of the mail, and some cookies. The accessories come with two other people for the little dance. We've got cups and donuts, a table and plates, and oh, cat paw, come on. Oh, I think he's just a little excited. This playset is super easy to set up. I've got all the accessories on the table. I've got the other two dancers right here, the disco ball. Come on, little cat paw, let's dance. Mm-hmm. Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay, that's enough. When the dance party is over, just put the door up. And then also this disco floor door down. And now you have a limo. Here are all three of the Hello Kitty sets together. In the comments, let me know which one's your favorite. And don't forget to subscribe and like. Click on a picture to watch another fun toy video. Thanks for watching and have a great day.